Hi, Mom.
Chloe, welcome home.
So is everything set for Dad's surprise party?
He got called into work.
Can I buy you a coffee?
I'm waiting for someone. My dad.
Hi, sweetheart.
Hey.
Welcome aboard PanCon Flight 257 to London. Flight time today will be 6 hours and 30 minutes.
I love you.
People from all over this plane have simply vanished.
Chris, let me in! Chris!
You all want answers, and believe me, so do I, and I'll do my best to get them.
I heard some doctors talking. It's not just here. It's all over the world. One of these days, the
sky's gonna break. Chloe, are you okay?
Yeah, Mom and Raimi, they're both gone. One of these days, the
mountains are gonna fall into... Irene knew this was coming. The way it happened. How could she know that?
He took them to protect them from the darkest time in the history of this world.
The God my mother talked about would never do something like this.
We all have a right to know if we're gonna die.
No, we're gonna die.
No spoilers, no flaps, no elevators, and if I run this thing dry, no reverse thrust. I need some room. I just really need you to know how much I love you, no matter what happens.
Dad?
Looks like the end of the world. One of these days, the
sky's gonna... Zoe Saldana, who plays the blue-skinned Neytiri in James Cameron's Avatar, says it will take 8 to 9 months to film the 3 sequels that will shoot mainly in Los Angeles. Set to also feature the return of cast members Sam Worthington, Stephen Lang and Sigourney Weaver, Avatar 2 is scheduled for a December 2016 release, which will be followed by Avatar 3 in December of 2017 and Avatar 4 in 2018. That's it for today. Subscribe to keep up to date on all the latest releases. Bye bye.